Hamas gunman killed at Israeli music festival. Drone footage shows the scale of destruction caused by the attack. The attack left several people injured. The Israeli military says it was responding to rocket fire from Gaza. The Palestinian militant group Hamas has denied firing rockets at Israel. The attack comes amid heightened tensions between Israel and Hamas. The violence has killed at least 10 people in Israel and 25 in Gaza.